what's important to understand is that how much of regulation does education really need? I think the government needs to play a role of a facilitator more than a regulator. I also want to make the difference between K-12 education and higher education. The business I'm in is in higher education. Where you look at the standards today, they're appalling in comparison to, let's say, the US or Europe or many other developed countries. And I think the real opportunity is change the whole approach to pedagogy, make sure that you work with the best international brands, bring in the best quality of faculty, and do not teach children, help them learn. That's really what my message is to education. I find that from a regulatory perspective, there is now more and more efforts being made by the government for private education to come in. So far, a lot of education, particularly in higher education, was always controlled by the government. The best institutions in India, whether the IITs or the IIMs, they're all either government controlled or government subsidized. I think the effort to promote more and more private investment in education and allow people to look at education as a business, as opposed to just thinking that it's a charitable business, because it's not. I think the biggest investment parents and students make is in their education, and you can't do that for free. So I think there's a more refreshing approach that is required from the government. I'm very pleased to see the efforts being made, particularly by the current government in the last 3 years. My own dealings with the government in establishing my institution, I've been very pleasantly surprised by the support, by the encouragement, and by the changing attitude and approach which the government is taking towards education.